Tulane Green Wave hosts the Houston Cougars. This is the 82nd meeting between Tulane and Houston. Cougars lead the overall series 46-35. Driven to right. That's hit very well. It is going to get down. Gazzo being waved around third. Throw to the plate is up the line. And Gazzo gets the left hand in. It is a two-run double. Pitching, driven into deep right center. That is going to split the alley. Two-run double, Luke Glancy. High chopper over the mound. Second baseman Hollis fielding. Throwing, he's safe! It is 16-13, and the tying run has come to the plate. Here it comes. Fly ball to left! Bielamowicz at the track! Wall leaps! It's gone! It's gone! It's gone! It's gone! Ask and ye shall receive! Touch them all! Cody Hosey, we're tied up! Here's the pitch. Oh, he kicks away! He kicks away! We're gonna win! We win! We win! We win! We win! We win! Our team scores! My goodness gracious! No way! As Tulane scores five runs in the bottom of the ninth inning, we win 17-16, and nobody can believe it.